Coripuch East MP Dr. Rudal Munilal says the HDC matter brought by government against former HDC directors last week is nothing new and is an attempt to dig up old news. Dr. Munilal says the civil suit, which questions why the value of a 50-acre parcel of land in Freeport was purchased for millions more than the price valuators put it at, is nothing new to the Integrity Commission. Janine Brown has more.
Last Friday's civil suit raised concerns as to why former HDC directors paid $175 million for a 50-acre parcel of land at Eden Gardens in Freeport, despite the land having an open market value of $52 million. Coripuch East MP Dr. Rudal Munilal, who was the Minister of Housing at the time of the alleged infraction, said that the PNM, who was the then opposition, took the same matter to the Integrity Commission in 2012. According to him, that investigation was closed 2 years later in 2014 with no conclusive evidence.
It is Al-Wari and the PNM who reported the matter to the Integrity Commission. They undertook a two-year investigation. They closed the matter. When they come back in government, they want to reopen it using their office and abusing their office.
He has now accused the present administration of trying to use the courts to access persons' bank accounts to gather information.
Because they say in the document they will have to make substantive amendments to their pleadings, that means they don't know the case. So normally, you get the evidence and then you go to the court, file a case. You know what them fellas do? They go on and file a case and they have no evidence.
When contacted for comment on Dr. Munilal's latest utterances, Minister in the Office of the Attorney General Stuart Young said he will not comment further on the legal action being taken against the former managing director and other officials at the Housing Development Corporation. He said the government has already said all it has to on the matter. Janine Brown, C News.